Our first guest tonight is Julio Torres, a local stand-up comic in Brooklyn. You might recognize him from his monthly show, Fresh Perspectives. As much as comedy, he also loves anime. Let's bring him out. Woo! Welcome, welcome.
Thank you. Hi, Jesse.
Hello, Julio.
Hello.
So you love anime.
Yeah.
Now, what got you into anime?
I'm from El Salvador, and I think the first Dragon Ball was really, really popular there.
Okay. Like I didn't realize El Salvador had such a big audience for Dragon Ball.
They do. Well, I don't know if kids there still watch anime, but when I was growing up, every single kid in school would watch Dragon Ball. And I remember watching Dragon Ball with my mom, who was also really into it. We would watch it as if it were like one of her soap operas.
I didn't know you had an anime mom. Very jealous.
I have an anime. My mom is very into anything sci-fi-y.
I get that. But favorite anime crush?
I think, though I did really aestheticize all of the characters in Sailor Moon, Tuxedo Mask was definitely
a crush.
Yeah, and the top hat, I guess, and the man who's just not afraid to wear a cape.
Now, what are you watching right now, though?
The Silver Hawks, which is not anime.
Oh, okay.
But then I remembered that G-Force was probably an influence in Silver Hawks, so I've been watching some G-Force.
Gotta love the G-Force. A little bit of little gotcha, man.
Yeah.
In joke.
There's nothing in here. Wonderful. Thank you so much for being here. Is there anything you'd like to plug before you go?
Oh, sure. I vaguely connected with anime. Kind of connected with anime. I wrote a series of Power Rangers spoofs called the Brooklyn Power Rangers.
Okay.
Which, instead of having like a Red Ranger and a Yellow Ranger, etc., because they're the Brooklyn Power Rangers, as the Mesh Ranger, as a Teal Ranger, a Mint Ranger, etc.
Okay.
I don't have a real website, but I do have a Tumblr, spaceprincejulio.tumblr.com.
Excellent. Thank you so much for coming by.
Thank you. I'm going to stick around for Charlize.
Okay. There. Yes. Yeah. Coming up next, Charlize Theron hates anime. They're going to fight.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to comment, rate, and subscribe to stay updated with what we're doing. You can watch more original videos right here or down here to watch more of our anime.